secret compartment Mountain Dew
bottle. Wait, what?
And then...
Wait, what?
Yeah! Secret invisible ink pen.
There's nothing coming out!
You don't see your name right there?
No!
What if I go like this, though?
Wait, that's crazy!
Secret lie detector.
Where is Justy's money?
I don't have it.
That's a lie!
I'm sweating. I don't have it. What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lanky Bot. Today we're playing a game called Guess the Price Hidden Feature Gadget Edition. Justin will now be showing several different products and I'll have to see if he can guess the price of each one. If he guesses all of them correct, you get to play a special game with prizes at the end. However, if he guesses any wrong, I get to play the game instead. Let's go. Okay, guys, your prize options for this game are $7, $10, $15,
$25, and $40. $40? What, some hidden gadgets?
Yeah, and I have good news.
Okay.
Not only will there be a giveaway in this episode,
we're doing a giveaway.
We also have new merch.
Oh! Okay. He was wearing it this whole time.
So this has Lanky Box on the sleeve, and it's got the Adam and Justy.
Hey, let's show them.
Okay, on the front, dude, they got the Justin purple hair.
They got the purple hair and everything.
Wow.
Okay, the quality, the print, we're super happy with this. Check this out, Adam. We have attention to detail.
Dude.
That's what that is.
On the tag, it even says Lanky Box. And there's worldwide shipping now.
International
shipping. We can ship anywhere.
We're worldwide in here. The first time we launched merch, the design was not this cool. The quality was not this high. And we could only ship in the U.S. Now... Hey, we're leveling up.
So if you guys want to check it out, go to www.lankybox.com. It'll take you straight to the merch page. It'll be linked down below, so go check it out.
Ah!
We're hyped. Let's get into these products.
Let's go.
And the first hidden feature gadget is this secret compartment Mountain Dew bottle.
What are you talking about? See, you just brought a bottle of Mountain Dew?
No, watch. Okay, so this looks like a normal bottle, right?
Yes.
What if I told you there's money in this bottle?
I would tell you, you a liar. No, there's not.
Watch, I'm gonna take the lid off, okay?
Uh-huh. Wait, what?
And then inside here,
wait, what?
Yeah.
Wait, what? You have money? Wait, hold on. This is going in my pocket.
Oh, this has a secret compartment in here that you can put stuff in.
Yes.
And then when you put the lid back on, it looks like a normal bottle of Mountain Dew.
Wait, that's crazy. Now, you know, this weekend, I'm actually going to go see a movie with my new girlfriend. And you already know, I ain't got the money to be paying for stuff at the movie theater. You know what I mean?
Oh, so you're going to use this to sneak in food. Oh.
Big brain, big sneaky, okay? I got some. I got some Flaming Hot Cheetos, and if I just pour them inside of here, now, when I roll up to the theater, the people at the concession stand think I'm just sipping on some Mountain Dew, but I'm not!
Wait, but wouldn't they take away the soda too? Because this is also food. How is this better?
Okay, so anyways, I'm hanging out with my girlfriend. I say, hey girl, would you like some Flamin' Hot Cheetos? And then boom, I look like an actual genius.
Okay, Justin, what do you think in terms of a price on this Mountain Dew hidden secret bottle? You thinking this is towards the high end, like a 40?
I'm gonna say this is $7.
$7? Okay, Justin's gonna lock in $7 on the hidden Mountain Dew bottle, which brings us to our next product right now, which is this secret lip gloss voice recorder.
What is this?
Okay, so this is a product that looks like lip gloss.
Does it though?
But it has a microphone and it can record people's conversations in secret. If I hold on these and I push on this, it is now recording. Now when I let go, I'm gonna take this, pop open this mirror case. So you put this in here and you click this button.
It is now recording.
I got that whole thing recorded in secret and no one would have known.
And you have a phone. Everybody has a phone. You can record on your phone.
Okay, would you guys use a product like this? This is so cool.
Adam, stop wasting my money. True.
Okay, stop.
I did not. Stop trying to hold. Adam, stop trying to hold my hand.
Just tell me. It's broken, Justin. You broke it.
I broke it.
You broke it.
Stop!
Do you think this is more towards the high end, like a $40?
Or can I examine it so I know the price?
Yes.
Okay. Stop! This is probably $25.
Okay, guys, you're gonna lock in $25 on this secret lip gloss recorder, and we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this secret lie detector.
So Adam, how did they get a photo of you from last year?
So this is a machine that tells you when you lie.
That's what lie detectors
yeah,
do.
Yeah, and obviously you had a good time with that app that told you when you lied.
Yes.
So this is exactly like this, except for it shocks you.
Well, so last time I did the lie detector test, I was the one who used it, so you should be the one who does it this time.
I think
yes,
you should start.
Yes, you are.
Well, this one shocks you.
Yes, you are.
I don't want to
get... Yes, you are. Yes, you are.
Now there's two modes. There's a shock mode and a vibrate mode.
Shock mode. Put it on, Dumbo. Do it. I'll start with some easy questions. Is your name Adam?
Yes. What did it say?
Well, it didn't shock you, did it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, I guess I told the truth.
Okay, that's pretty impressive. Let's try another one. Where is Justy's money? Where did you put my money, Adam?
I don't have it.
That's a lie.
I don't have
That's
it.
That's a lie.
I'm sweating. I don't have it.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I have cracked the case.
Put your hand in
I have cracked the case.
I have a question for you.
No, I won't.
I have a question for you.
No, I won't.
Don't make me touch
your hand. No, I won't. Oh, try it. Adam, do you believe that I will ever find true love and a girlfriend?
No.
Me. Thank you, Adam. I appreciate that. I would rate this product a 10 out of 10.
I would say this is probably $40.
Really?
I think so. Yeah, I think so.
Okay, Jessica's gonna lock in $40 on the lie detector. And we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which are these secret invisible ink pens.
What you mean? Okay. I can see them. They're not invisible. No, these are broken. They're broken. They're broken.
Hitting all the products on the table.
That's how I test them.
This is a pen that you can write with invisible ink. So you can leave secret messages for people that only people with the pen can read. Go turn off the lights. It's gotta be dark for this to work.
If I get scared, I'm leaving.
Okay.
I'm leaving.
Okay, watch. If I take this magic pen, right?
Yes.
And I write, let's just say your name.
There's nothing coming out.
You don't see your name right there?
No.
What if I go like this though?
Wait, what? Wait, guys, this is sick. That's crazy.
And yeah, you can only see it. Watch, the second I turn the light off, it just vanishes. There's nothing here.
I bet I could use this if I was on the job as Spy Justy, and I need to know who the good guys are and who the bad guys are. I could write a secret code, like almost like an invisible tattoo on people, and see if they're part of the trustworthy club or not.
Oh, so you can use it on yourself.
Yes, let me write a code on you too, quickly.
Okay. So everyone with this on their hand is in the club?
Well, it depends on what it says.
Oh, okay, I see.
Okay. So I would say to all my fellow spies, show me your hand. And no one would be able to see the code except for us.
Wait, T-H-I-C-C, thick.
Thick, that's the code, and no one would know.
So I have that on my hand too, right?
Well, let's look if you're in the club or out.
Okay, it says T-H-I-C-C.
Whoa!
I'm in the club!
Okay, but what does that say above it?
It says not.
Not thick! Exposed! Guys, he's been exposed! Back up! Back up! Thick people only! Thick people only!
This is my favorite product we looked at so far.
Really?
Because they actually work.
Now, actually, this is the product that we're going to be doing a giveaway on, too.
Wait, we're giving these away?
We're going to be drawing a custom picture using these pens and send it to you guys in the mail.
Wait, and we're going to send them a pen, too?
Yeah, so they
Otherwise,
can see
Otherwise, they won't
it.
Be able to see it.
Yeah, exactly.
We just send them a blank piece of paper.
So if you want to learn how to enter, just watch till the end. We'll explain it there. How much do you think all these pens were?
I'm gonna say 10. I'm gonna say 10.
Okay, $10, just gonna lock that in for the magic spy invisible ink pens. We're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this mini spy camera.
What is this?
Okay,
so— Why did you buy a Lego?
This is a spy camera that you can record anything with. Watch, I'm gonna turn it on.
Hello? Hello, who is on the other side? Hello? And if I click this again, it's gonna stop. And then watch.
Hello? Hello? Who is on the other side? Hello?
Wait, what?
That's actually crazy.
Isn't that crazy?
That quality is actually pretty good.
I wonder if you started recording and then you ate it, what that footage would look like.
That's really the first thing you think of?
Yeah, you can film the inside of yourself. Wouldn't that be cool?
Okay, I would actually use this to record a video message to important people in my life. Hello, hello, is this thing on? To my girlfriend, my ex-girlfriend. Please take me back. Please take me back. I promise I have lots of money now. Actually, that was a lie, but that's okay, okay?
This is crazy, look at how small that is.
Put it next to your brain.
Because that's a good comparison of how small it is.
I am going to film this on camera. Just for the evidence. Adam, say goodbye. Say goodbye. Yeah. Got him. Got him. I just captured that beautiful shot on camera.
In the neck.
It's a big target.
Something tells me this is probably the $40 product and I messed up, but my only chance left is 15, so I just gotta lock it in there. $15.
Lock in 15, okay. Just gonna lock in $15 on the mini camera. That's it, so we're gonna move on to the answers and see how you guys did, how Justin did, who gets to spin the wheel, and how to enter the giveaway. Let's go. Starting with the Mountain Dew secret safe compartment. Justin, you said this was the $7 product.
Yes, I did.
So close, this was the $10.
You paid $10 for a bottle that somebody drank out of and then cut in half? And you spilled my Cheetos?
Next we had the lip gloss recorder that I know you love.
Yes.
Now you said this was the $25 product.
Yes.
I got good news. You're wrong, but we only paid $15 for this.
$15?
Yeah.
No!
Next, we had the shocking lie detector. Justin, you said this was the $40 product.
Yes, I did.
Nope. This was the $25 product.
Okay, $25. That's not bad. This is pretty cool.
Yeah, it's a pretty fun game.
Yeah, it's a fun game.
Then we had the secret invisible ink pens. Justin, you said this was the $10 product.
Yes, I did.
We actually only paid $7 for these.
Wait,
this
was the cheapest one. These are sick.
Yeah.
For $7. Wait, so that means I got everything wrong?
Yeah, because you said this was the $15 product, the mini camera, and this was the $40 product. I won, so that means I get to spin the wheel. On the backs of these faces are your guys' prizes. And Justin, you gotta let the people know how to enter the giveaway.
Guys, if you wanna be entering the giveaway for the Secret Agent Spy Pens with the custom drawing, all you gotta do is be subscribed to the channel, comment anything down below. It's all in good fun. We're not actually gonna check if you guys are subbed. I don't even know if we can do that.
No, we can't.
It doesn't matter, you guys. Just show some love. We're gonna pick someone randomly. Let's go.
Let's go.
Big sneaky. Okay, let's see what it says.
Okay, let's see what it is.
Okay, and on the back of this is a comment. Let's see what it says. If Justin gets the prize, he will teach Adam the Jetty Dance. I don't know what that is.
But the Jetty Dance.
The Jetty Dance. And if Adam gets it, then he will make a pun. Oh, no, 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 no.
Mountain Dew?
Yes?
More like mountain glue. Because there's mountains on the glue.
You know what? That one was actually pretty good.
Really?
That was actually pretty good.
Really?
But I'm gonna shoot you anyway. The puns are my job.